this dog is my ex-girlfriend's dog from like 7 years ago, and I don't know why I have this dog, but for some reason I'm taking care of it right now, and I was told to attempt to bond with this dog, so